That won by Mattias Nissen, Lena Greber, 21, 15, 21, 14.
Ready to play? Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Mattias Borg, Sweden. And on my left, Lucas Claerbout, France. Mattias Borg to serve. Love all. Play.
From Denmark, Line Kjærsfeld. Umpire Dylan Judas, service judge Göran Nilsson.
Service over. One love. Service over. One all. Category 1. Yes. Service over. 2-3. Line judge.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Olga Connor, Germany.
It's spectators, I think.
Line Kersfeld, Denmark. Olga Connor to serve. Love all. Service over. 1-1. It's over. 9-3. Over.
Service over, 4-5. Yes. 5-4. 5-all.
11-6. Interval.
Yes. Line judge, please. Please. 5-all.
For Fyrishov, 20 seconds. For Fyrishov, 20 seconds. Six.
6-5. Line judge. Seven, five. Seven.
Service over,
8-6. Service over, 7-8. Mattias. If there's no call, it's no fault.
Forward. 10-15.
Service over. 9-7. Luca, please pass the shot. Interval. Court Uppsala 20 seconds, Court Uppsala 20 seconds.
Over. 20.
9. Yes. Play, please. Service over, 10, 12. Thank you. Team 10.
Second game. Love all.
Team 10.
Over.
17-10. Service over. 11-17. Service over, 12-18. Service over, 19-12. Service over, 13-19. Over 20, game point 13. Service over 14-20. First game won by Mattias Borg, 21-15. Court Uppsala, 20 seconds. Court Uppsala, 20 seconds.
9:30.
Second game, level, play. Love. Service over.
Forward.
1-2.
Yes, my judge, please. Thank you.
One, two. Service over. 3-1, Mattias.
By Olga Collins, 21-17. 21-12.
Four, one. Service over, 2-4. You want to change? Yeah, if you agree, change. Service over, 5-3.
Please welcome the line judges for Court Fyrish Hall.
Service over. 4-5.
And now on Court Fyrish Hall. Women's double from the Netherlands, Samantha Barning and Iris Tobeling. From Russia, Anastasia Chervyakova and Olga Morozova. Umpire,
service over.
Service judge, Linda Valli.
6-4. Four. Service over. 5-7. Seven all. Service over. 8-7. Seven. Play. Service over, 8-9.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Anastasia Sheryakova and Olga Morozova, Russia. And on my left, Amanda Barney and Iris Tablin, Netherlands. Olga Morozova to serve to Iris Tablin. Love all. Play.
9-0. Thank you.
One all.
Yes. Mattias, please. Nine all.
Two,
Service over, 10-0. Court Uppsala, 20 seconds. Court Uppsala, 20 seconds.
Yes, Mattias, change his shuttle. Yes.
Hey. 11-10. Play. Five, six, 12-10.
Line judge, please.
Service over, 11-12. Service over, 13-11. Service over. 12-13. Service over, 14-13. Service over, 14-0. Service over, 15-17, yes.
All.
judge. Line judge, please. Also outside, sorry.
Yeah.
Thank you.
18-15. Yes. Play. Service over. 16-18.
Service over. 16-all.
Yep, yeah, play on.
He's very fast.
Service over. 19-17. Match point, 17.
No flash photography, please.
Service over. 18-20. Play.
Game time, 17.
No flash photography, please. Please turn on the flash.
Over. 18-20.
Match won by Mattias Borg, 21-15.
Mattias, oh, congratulations. A crazy long match for two sets, but it's been a bit of a fairy tale this week, coming through qualification, and now you're in the final of your home international, and people of Sweden, people of Uppsala love it, and you clearly love it, and what's the feelings right now?
Yeah, I'm playing probably one of the best tournaments this year, and I feel like everything going, and the crowd is also with me. And yeah, really, as you say, I like to play in front of big audiences and enjoy it. But this match was very tough and pretty tired right now. Yeah. So yeah.
Luka is one of those players that's really improved in the last 6 months. I think since Peter Gaeta went to France, and he's a tough competitor. And you know you're going to have to be at your best to beat him. And what were the key tactics today against him?
I knew that it was going to be a long match before, and I was ready for it, but. Change of speed a little bit, because sometimes he get advantage and then I'm behind and I'm get more tired than him. If I play too slow, then you know, then he won't get tired. Yeah. But the tempo was very important for me to keep up, but it was also very tough for like two sets for 1 hour. It was very, very tough to keep the pace up. But I think he was just as tired as I was. So yeah, tempo and ready in the defense can't. Yeah.
Sometimes I would certainly. Put you in the box as more of a defensive player. Have you been working on that, trying to get taking the chances when they come about, getting on the attack maybe just a little bit earlier?
Yeah, but this hole suits me pretty good because it's pretty slow. So I'm just ready in my defense, as you said. But when I get the chance, I try to go for it. And if I don't succeed, that one or the next one, and try to begin again. But yeah, absolutely try to work on my offense a little bit more. And I think I get better at it with the cuts and so it's better, yeah.
It's a final. Whew. And it's been a while since we've seen a Swedish player in the final of a Swedish international, and now the Swedish Masters. And it's great for the tournament, it's great for the people. And you know, who knows who's going to win the next one, but you're there and you've done everything you can. And how are the legs? You know, it's been a long week with qualification matches. Do you think you can raise yourself now for one more big game?
I think so, yeah, because the legs feel pretty good. And it was actually worse. The fourth match I had against Kasper was pretty tired. But after that, I, you know, took care of it with massage and stuff. So it feels actually pretty good, even though I play like, I don't know, 7 matches or 6 matches. But I'm just gonna relax and take a bath and everything, relaxing, and then hope the legs is ready.
Okay, we have to see who you're gonna play. And but for now, well done and a fantastic week. Great to watch it, and good luck in tomorrow's final. Well done, man.
Thank you.
Cheers. Well done. Cheers.